I'm in Andre's home, working on his 1959 Mason and Hamlin Grand that was just delivered the other day. And we've done a 5-hour work session and to improve the tone and touch and make it more sensitive, we hope. So you're just trying it now. Tell me what you think, Henri.
Well, it sounded nice when I got it because I like the sound of it, that's why I got it. But now it is so much even in terms of tone, and it actually feels like I can do things that I couldn't do before. I can express things that I could not express before. I have more kind of a, I can bring out more stuff in terms of phrasing, in terms of voicing, in terms of dynamic range. And it's, you know, I couldn't do a lot of stuff before that I can do now. I feel like I can actually go and further and reach out and do phrasing and voicing I couldn't do before. So that's wonderful.
Play a few notes.
Yeah.
It gives me a great idea. So it gives me a great impression that you're happy with the piano.
I'm very happy.
And I'm very happy with the way it responded. It's a fine old Mason and Hamlin. It has loose tuning pins we treated. The repetition springs were too strong. There was too much action friction. Hammers were flat and grooved. We did a first tuning. And it can now be played at a whisper. And it sings. All right. Hey.
Thank you.
No, I thank you, because without you, I don't have a business anymore. So, thank you.
All right.
Okay.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.